bunch of you called me out saying the candy in my car licorice dispenser that I made is gonna melt. Well,
it's so hot in LA, the entire contraption melted, warped, and ripped itself off the roof of my car.
So now I'm driving around with my ceiling looking like this. What a sweet ride.
Thank goodness the outside is still a 9,000 pop socket fidget toy to make it even more ridiculous.